Barnabas by Charles Dickens. Audiobook 5x48. Oh, he's a dreadful fellow. The raven, with his head very much on one side, and his bright eye shining like a diamond, preserved a thoughtful silence for a few seconds, and then replied in a voice so hoarse and distant, that it seemed to come through his thick feathers rather than out of his mouth. Hello, hello, hello. What's the matter here? Keep up your spirits. Never say die. Bow wow wow. I'm a devil, I'm a devil, I'm a devil. Hurrah! And then, as if exulting in his infernal character, he began to whistle. I more than half believe he speaks the truth. Upon my word I do, said Vardhan. Do you see how he looks at me, as if he knew what I was saying? Page 98/1.119. To which the bird, balancing himself on tiptoe, as it were, and moving his body up and down in a sort of grave dance, rejoined, I'm a devil, I'm a devil, I'm a devil, and flapped his wings against his sides as if he were bursting with laughter. Barnaby clapped his hands, and fairly rolled upon the ground in an ecstasy of delight. Strange companions, sir, said the locksmith, shaking his head, and looking from one to the other. The bird has all the wit. Strange indeed, said Edward, holding out his forefinger to the raven, who, in acknowledgement of the attention, made a dive at it immediately with his iron bill. Is he old? A mere boy, sir, replied the locksmith. 120, or thereabouts. Call him down, Barnaby, my man. Call him, echoed Barnaby, sitting upright upon the floor, and staring vacantly at Gabriel, as he thrust his hair back from his face. But who can make him come? He calls me, and makes me go where he will. He goes on before, and I follow. He's the master, and I'm the man. Is that the truth, Grip? The raven gave a short, comfortable, confidential kind of croak, dash a most expressive croak, which seemed to say, you needn't let these page 99/1.119 fellows into our secrets. We understand each other. It's all right. I make him come, cried Barnaby, pointing to the bird. Him, who never goes to sleep, or so much as winks, dash why, any time of night, you may see his eyes in my dark room.